job. And heaven knows I'm miserable now in my life. Why do I give valuable time to people who don't care if I ever die? Oh, you've been in the house too long, she said.